Here you go, you two. Give you a little privacy.
Nice. A little tacky, but with some fresh-cut flowers. Perhaps a throw pillow.
Get away from me, toadstool. I said get lost.
Getting late. No frogs. Tick tock, tick tock. No frogs.
Okay, so why don't we just call the pet store?
Pet store? In all my years of science, I've never had to pay for it. I mean, a frog, that is.
Well, sir, if it's about the money, I can certainly loan you a few dollars.
Stop!
Don't worry about it. It's my mad money. I have no plans to go mad anytime soon.
Just stop the car!
Oh.
I'm gonna get you now, froggies.
Croaker, Croaker, wake up. Wake up.
What is it?
Wake up.
You're as good as God.
Start the car!
It's all right, you. I'm warning you. I got a green belt in hot food.
He does, too.
Oh, stupid hop. What's going on here?
All right, you back away from my friend, or I'll...
Oh, is that a stick? Is that a stick? I love sticks. I love them so much. Are we going to play fetch? Are we, huh? Are we?
What?
Come on. Fetch. You know, fetch. You throw the stick. I catch the stick. It'll be great. It's fun. Come on. Please. Throw the stick. Come on. Throw it. Throw
okay.
Oh, yeah. There. You see? Wasn't that fun? That was fun, right? That was enjoyable. Thank you so much. My name's Pilgrim.
Hi, Pilgrim. My name is Kermit.
I've lost my hop, I think.
And this here is Croaker. Listen, it was really nice to meet you. Thanks for everything. We gotta go.
No, wait, hold up. Can I be your dog?
Well, we really don't need a dog.
Oh, come on. You can be my brand new beloved owners.
Well, what happened to your old owner?
We were in the car having a great ride. My head out the window, wind in my fur, you know. Next thing you know, I'm astray.
Gee, that's too bad. We'll see you around, sister.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Oh, no, wait. See, if you're my new owners, we can take walks together. You can groom me and feed me. And when I go number two, you can pick it up with a little scooper.
Gee, that really sounds nice.
Yeah, except for the last part there.
Yeah, but you know, right now, we really just got to find our friends. Come on, Croaker, let's go.
All right, okay.
What? A friend?
See ya.
Why didn't you say so? Did I mention I'm part bloodhound? Mm-hmm. I can track down anyone. Looking for a friend.